Hey guys, Adam Shields here, author of Lifestyling, Your Unconventional Guide to Having More Fun, Freedom, and Wealth. This is kind of a special post, so I recorded it quickly on my computer. I've stolen a song from a friend of mine. I have a friend who's a monk, so it's kind of a super sneaky little event here. He might not be allowed to have written this song, but he's very talented. I thought it was a beautiful song, so I thought I'd share it with you, and he'll be very surprised when he gets this post. Like I said, he's a monk. He's sitting in some room somewhere. He's got a guitar and maybe a computer, and he's recorded this song. I liked it. I thought I'd share it with you. I hope you enjoy it. All right, take care.
I've shown you a billion times. I've shown